accused of intentionally crashing into a motorcyclist head-on in 2020 has his trial date set. According to police, 29-year-old Daniel Navarro was charged with first-degree intentional homicide. Court documents show his charges include modifiers of hate crime. He reportedly told authorities that he wanted to, quote, kill a white person and thought one would be riding a Harley-Davidson-style motorcycle. Navarro pleaded not guilty by mental disease or defect. He also reportedly told the court that he plans on testifying. Authorities say 55-year-old Philip Thiessen of Fond du Lac was killed in that wreck. His court date is now set for August 8th. The Wisconsin Department